world where there is so much wealth, with modern cities and plentiful resources, how can we still have so much poverty?
How is it that in countries in which there is growing wealth, there are actually more poor people than there were before?
Many people will have to suffer. Many people will have to be forced into homelessness, landlessness. Some will have to die because we are following a particular economic model.
Big house, long hallways, got 10 bathrooms, I could shit all day, nigga.
There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have a million thousand, drupal billion dollars and then there's people starving. There's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich, I know you got $40 billion, but can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me.
Tenho seis filhos, o que eu ganho aqui, se eu for comer tudo aqui, eu vou para casa sem nada.
Então, há gente que não tenha água para beber. Sua suerte, sua estabilidade é frágil.
Less than 5% of the world's population live in the United States. We are consuming over 25% of the world's resources.
D'ores et déjà, on dépasse, en moyenne mondiale, on dépasse d'environ 30% la capacité de régénération de la biosphère.
This system is an absolute failure.
We must also realize that the problems of racial injustice and economic injustice cannot be solved without a radical redistribution of political and economic power.
There's nothing new about poverty. What is new is that we now have the techniques and the resources to get rid of poverty. And the real question is whether we have the will.
We are war. The sky is falling, and the only thing that can save us now is sensitivity.